other air toxins which are dangerous to our health. These include arsenic, dioxin, acid gas, which are being spewed from our nation's power plants all across the country. A report on the power plant found that emissions from all power plants in the U.S. are responsible for 7,000 asthma-related emergency room visits and 18,000 cases of chronic bronchitis each year. Asthma affects African Americans at a 36% higher rate of incidence than white Americans. African Americans are hospitalized for asthma at a rate 3 times that of white Americans and die of asthma at least twice the rate of white Americans. Enough is enough. Stronger safeguards are overdue, and now is the time to implement the strengthened standards to protect our communities. Our nation's biggest polluters want to block these standards, but when enacted, the EPA's safeguards should save American lives every year. We must stop air toxics like mercury, arsenic, benzene from harming our communities. The EPA must enact this regulation, and we are looking forward to vigorous enforcement by the EPA once the regulations are enacted. Thank you.